Texas with Bulletproof Dog Training. I'm my newest born and trained. This is Brazen. She is a 8-month Labradoodle. She's just a little bit shy right now. She has your typical problems. She likes to pull on the leash. She likes to lunge at other dogs and bark, stuff like that. We're gonna see what she knows and then go from there. Brazen, can you come? Can you come? All right, I'll take that. Brazen, can you sit? That's a good girl. Can you down? 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 All right, can you heel? As you can see, she's not too bad in any of those commands. She knows a few of them, but we're gonna strengthen all that throughout the next 15 days. You can track her progress on social media. Thank you for choosing Bulletproof.
Thank you. Eddie, this is Brazen. We came here because she was having some difficulties out in public behaving. And as you can see in the room, we got a lot of training in, and she's doing a lot better, staying healing, following commands. I want to thank Bulletproof for doing the training. Appreciate all the help.